before anything else, I'd like you to know that before coming here, I did some tryout in E3 for Sakyus Aircorn. But I had no luck. I just had no luck. I did get some SRs and I wasn't happy about it. Anyway, it's Jern's birthday, so yeah, I'm going to do his step up. Just one step though. I know I said I'm not going to do any more pulls this 2020, but birthday pulls are an exception. Okay, I did write that on the description box of my last scouting video. So yeah, I'm going to do this one and the photoshoot pass from his birthday also. Is it just me or wait, it's kind of blushing. It's like a shrunk blush. Whatever. I'm not going to talk a lot right now. I'm really frustrated because Sakya did not come home to me. And I really, 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 really want that rare Sakyo. Whatever, let's do this. Okay, I had exactly 150 free prisms, which I have just claimed. Now let's use that. Oh, and there is also a Valentine event right now, where you could give gifts to your best boys and then they're going to respond on White Day. I'm so excited for that. I have not gifted anyone with anything though. I'm going to do it later. Okay, 2 SRs. Not bad. Hopefully it's a I do think it's a new one. I need new photos. Okay. Of course, we're bound to get some rare cards, but we do not need winning those. Oh, last one. Okay, I think this is my 5th copy, so it means he's maxed, and I'm going to get 20 prisms out of him. At least. Okay, of course I was not expecting birthday UR because birthday URs hate me. I just know. Now let's do this bonus photoshoot pass. Not really a bonus photoshoot pass, but well, it's a photoshoot pass. Let's just do this one. The next time I'm going to do a photo shoot, it's probably Ai's birthday. Unless there is something, some kind of step up that I can't not do. I think this is my first time getting this. Definitely not the first time. And the last one. Oh, I don't have this. I don't have this yet. It's 10 prisms for me. Thank you, Ai. I love you. Alright. So, not that bad. No, let's save that. I'm just going to do this one since I have 16. Why do I have 16? Last time I only have 4. Right? So how did I get 16? It's weird, but let's do just one pull. I think I have not bought or exchanged any blue passes from the Valentine event exchange. So I don't know where that came from. Whatever, AG. Okay, now I'm tempted to finish all those bonus passes. So yeah, let's use all those passes. Okay, not a new one, of course. Come on, give me bittersweet Valentine or what was that again? Easter. I don't have a lot of those photos. Actually, I think I only have one Easter photo, which was Camus. And then for Valentine's, I have the one I recently got, and I think only Cecil's. Yeah. So please, give me something new. It's another Reiji. And it's not a new Reiji. It's fine. Okay. I really suck at scouting. I feel like this is telling me that I should stop scouting for good. Well, fine. But I have one of these, but so let's just pull this one. This is the last, I swear. This is the last one. Okay, last one. I really don't have any luck. Why? Why am I so unfortunate? Okay, it's fine. You know what? I feel like doing a second pull and Reiji's step up, but no, I don't have any more prisms to use. Well, I do have some prisms, but I just don't want to use them. I just don't. And I know I'm not going to get him anyway, so yeah. That's it for today. It's okay. I'm just going to do the, what do you call this? Shiny 2020 Valentine event. I currently have 53 presents. 53 presents. So yeah, I'm going to record this on a different video. So I'm going to end this now. Thank you for watching this nonsense. Bye.